Nonchalant beaten by Reckoning.
And Mustafa Ali telling Reckoning, take all the pain that you felt and inflict it on Nikki Cross. And now look at this.
Oh! Dragon suplex into the bridge. And
cover.
Holding on.
Oh, and a kick out by Nikki Cross just in time. Watch this kick one more time.
Boom!
Right to the side of the face. Nikki Cross was nearly out. And then this. Boom! The beautiful bridge off the suplex. But still Nikki Cross able to stay alive here. Now Reckoning trying to find a way. Oh, to put away Cross. Jawbreaker.
Nikki Cross make a little bit of space, and this is all that she needs.
Ooh, and both superstars meet in the middle of the ring.
Looks like they both have the same idea. And they paid the same price, Tom.
Get up, Reckoning.
I watch this one more time. Cross on the move. Oh, Reckoning on the move. Both meet at the same time in the middle of the ring. And now it's Nikki Cross with these big right hands.
She's battling back.
Two-time women's tag team champion. Nikki Cross keeping Reckoning close. Oh! Under the into the neck breaker there on Reckoning.
He's not done yet.
And Cross with the seated senton. Follows it up again right to the midsection this time.
And second one for good measure. And here comes Nikki Cross.
And Nikki Cross out in the corner with the cross body. And now Nikki into the cover, up to the leg, left foot in a position, and a kick out by Reckoning.
And Reckoning looking a little worse for wear. Nikki Cross. Oh,
and Nikki Cross trying to set up Reckoning to put her away with the spinning neck breaker she's used in the past, and now it's Cross up top.
Down she goes.
Oh, and the tornado DDT.
Well, she rolls through it back up to her feet.
Cross holding on. Oh, and a spinning neck breaker. Reckoning caught in the crossfire. Nikki Cross is pinned Reckoning.
Here's your winner, Nikki Cross.
Mustafa Ali looks none too pleased at ringside, but in the ring is pure elation as Nikki Cross secures the victory.
Nikki Cross has got to feel justified taking out Reckoning of Retribution tonight on Main Event.